Mother, what must I do?
New war, bitch. New war. You need to get up to date there, cuz. That's right. You are way behind, my friend. I'm 2 days away from the Zenith Star. Monday night, we will officially have the flying disc. I finally finished my build. I still want to put one more former on them, but he's done. So these are my two builds. 226 strength versus 159 with much better duration and efficiency. Range is going to be the same. Range is not all that important here. So, but yeah, this thing's pretty nasty. So, but I gotta do my sorties. Maybe get myself a little legendary core. Not likely, but needs to be done. And then we're actually gonna do the quest for him. Since I've got my amp already taken care of. And then we're gonna do a little bit of relic farming and just some general fucking around. Because Valkyrie Prime. Yeah, Dense Macabre, it hurts ya. You're damn right, it does. Alright, exterminate. Sniper only. And radiation hazard. Okay. Interception with sniper only. Oof. That is no bueno. That kind of sucks. That one I get. If that's the case, if it's sniper only, then I gotta use something that's gonna have. I gotta have something that's gonna have. Let's see. Synapse is technically a sniper rifle. So we'll use that. Well, that's not very good. And let's see. Nice. This is insane. 114% crit chance. That multiplier, though. I'll keep that one. Extermination mission. So I want I'll take Mag. The only thing that sucks about Mag is her fucking, her speed. She's just so slow. She's a slow poke. Is there like one guy back here? Yeah, she's slow as fucking snail shit.
to believe.
Fuck, dude, it's hot as fuck. The hand that feeds you. Ooh, the synapse is not registering as a fucking sniper rifle. It used to. That's interesting. Ooh, that is no bueno. Penetrate you. You had like 16. Oh, it kills. Oh, didn't look. Doesn't she have the Vectis? Yeah. Help me. Help me get away from myself. Hey, look. Yep. Maybe he's a support frame, I don't know. No idea. Holy dude, I am fucking sweating my balls off here, yo. What the fuck? Why is it so hot in here? It's muggy as fuck all of a sudden. Let me crank that fan, motherfuckers. Hold on a minute. Enjoy some of that fucking 9-inch nails. I just get spun around. Be closer to God. Some people just don't know how to bring the right frames for the right job, I guess. Vectis is a fucking, it's a shredder. It's like pretty much a one hitter quitter. But it's so loud. Unless you put suppress on it, it's... Don't tell me what. Oh, Frost is fine. He's basically crowd control is what he is. That's basically what his purpose is. Holy fuck, dude! Are you serious? Look at this! He's pretty good at defense. You just have to know how to use him. You use your three, then you just use your four. 3-4, 3-4, 3-4, 3-4. That's it. What's the last one? Mobile defense. Oh, that's easy. Iron mobile defense. Ting tick ting tick ting. It's the dapper gentleman. Rosanna, yeah. Hosanna, yeah. Banana. Hosanna, yeah. Eat you all the way. I don't like Garrett. I don't like Garrett's. I don't like Garrett's kit. Gara's basically like a one-trick pony. Similar to fucking Korra. Korra and Gara are like exactly the fucking same. They put out two frames that are exactly the same. Mm. Thank you. Man down. Picking the wrong frames. Love isn't always on time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Must be. Time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold the line. Love isn't always on time. Gosh, love isn't always on time. She's coming in from Valley Fights. Who made great news with that? Where the fuck is this guy? Oh my god, can we get rid of this? Do. The wild dogs cry out in the night. A slipper whistles long in some solitary coffee. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as good and general rises like a nervous above the serenade. Deep inside, putting love this thing that I've become. Do. It'll take a lot to take me away from you. Got another fucking Ayatan. That's some bullshit, huh? I bless the rains down in Africa, Josh. Did you know that? I'm glad that we have a solid turnout tonight. At least I get to do kind of whatever I want. Hurry, boy, she's waiting there for you. The only one that knows about this is Robbie. Robbie knows all about the rains down in Africa. You are the only one here, my friend, and that is why you are the big winner. So I give you full permission to leave if you'd like. You are free to go explore what else is out there. Ooh. Do you know that every time I play Africa by Toto, it gets banned in Denmark? Did you know that? I don't know why. Well, that makes me feel like shit. Oh no, you can leave, man. That's cool. Don't worry, you ain't missing anything, dude. There's nothing to miss. You're not missing anything. I have to go to planet Earth anyway because I gotta fucking get a bunch of those little kookaburra things, those little fucking bird things. Ah man, go put some more frame. It's cool. Don't worry, you're not. I'm gonna tell you right now, you're not gonna miss anything. You know why you're not gonna miss anything? Because nobody comes to watch the Warframe streams. I enjoy Warframe. I enjoy streaming Warframe. Warframe doesn't enjoy me streaming Warframe because they won't give me my fucking partnership, but that's cool. You know. Only top five in the Tenobomb thing. Tenobomb event. Constantly pushing their stuff. But I am not partner worthy. Wow, what's in a few hours? What's in a few hours, Josh? What are you doing tonight? Are you going out? You got a hot date? I hope so. There's some stuff to do. It's just a matter of finding the proper balance.
Some weird eyes in it, said the Onam chooses. Onam chooses is short for nightmares and a wild Volby hunt. Funny, right? Tower spirit choosing me. And I can't stand heights. I think that makes me fake Ostron. Tower work was more my cousin Mukka's calling. He's fearless. Was fearless. Well. Buy the mask, Tenno, or don't. Up to you.
It is quite ugly. I mean, it is quite ugly.
Great. Uncle's note here says, wear the mask when the moon shines bright upon the haunted plains of Eidolon. Huh. You could do that, or you could take the day off, toss that mask into the lake. Oh, sorry, Uncle. We lost it.
Nah, you can't disrespect Uncle like that. You just can't do that. That's not nice. Looks good. Not really. The eyes are definitely creepy. All right, well, it's still daytime, so which is fine, because that will give me an opportunity to go get those fucking those little rodent things. I don't need any of these.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
You come back again soon.
Nah, I'm good. I have to go grab these stupid little fucking rodent things. And make a new color. I need 5 of them. I should be able to nuke 5 of them. Maybe. Or maybe not. Who knows? But I already got a fucking... They're normally down by the river. Okay. Or just completely fucking cut out. What the fuck? Yo, that was fucking janky as hell. What the fuck was that? Dude, I just fucking lost my fucking... I just lost my, my video feed. I don't know, dude. I just... All of a sudden, it just fucking just straight up just fucking cut out. What the fuck is going on, dude? Oh, my God. Why the fuck does this always happen? Yeah, no, my stream's still up. My fucking... My video fucking is gone. Like, I can't... Can't see shit. Yo, that's some fucking... That is some fucking... That is some fucking juju garbage bullshit, man. See, that's what I get for trying to fucking do this stupid ass mission. Yo, that was jacked up. Nah, it says one moment, please, but it like literally like knocked out my fucking entire feed. Wow, that's fucking garbage. Bruh. Got him. Yo, look at this, they're trying to kill each other. Yo, that's funny as fuck. Where are these little fucking... Oh, come on, dude. Oh, we're gonna do this again?
Don't have an enemy drone has crashed in your area. I need you to escort it to safety. Proceed point if you accept this mission.
Okay, apparently I can't hit the pilots with a blade when they're on a fucking hillside. That's pretty wild. These little fucking things, dude. Yeah, I know that. But it's only temporary.
If you don't take this mission, the enemy will certainly recover their drone.
I don't care.
We are too late. The enemy has recovered their drone.
Because, like, I need these things, and now I can't find them. Goodbye. How do I not? There's not a single one of these fucking things around. Where I go at least. Oh no, not, that's through the mission. I'm not looking for that. I'm looking for the fucking little rodent things. You can only do that mission at nighttime. I can hear him. I don't see him.
Thank you.
That's how we take care of that. Wow, the time I need them, like, to fucking magically appear, like, where normally I find, like, a shit ton of them, there's none. That makes fucking perfect fucking sense, right? Normally they're all, like, running around, like, right here, by the water's edge, just fucking around, having a good time. Nope, not these guys. Not today, apparently. There they are. Get wrecked, you little shits. Nope, didn't drop any fucking colors. No colors. They didn't drop a single fucking color.
Supply caches have disappeared from the scans. We missed our chance.
Feel kind of bad nuking you like that, but you had it coming. What are these fucking things we gotta kill to get 5 colors, dude? They should drop 1 each. You almost made it. the ashen. It doesn't matter. It just says cuckoo. It just says kukaka. Doesn't matter which one. It's one or the other. Go to the Seath? That doesn't even make any sense. Seath? You saw him the Seath kick? Oops, wrong button. You're talking about way the fuck up. You're talking about the base? There ain't gonna be nothing up there. I almost guarantee there's nothing up there. I think you just want me to fucking waste my time going all the way up here for nothing. We're the outskirts of the base, but not in it. Oh, I'm on the outskirts of the base. I don't see shit.
Contents of that pirate vault have been airlifted to another site. We've lost this opportunity.
Look to the end back left. That narrows it down. That makes some sense. I can't wait to look to the end back left. Yeah, I heard you back left. I gotcha. Fuck. See? We're heading in that direction.
Open
Alright, we're in the back left. I don't see anything. Okay, I don't see anything. I don't see anything. Josh, I'm in the back left. Now what? You come here all the time for ribbons? That doesn't even make any sense. Why would you come here for ribbons? There's no ribbon achievement that says cut up a bunch of fucking little rodent ass things. See a bunch of birds. Okay. That was random. I should have probably picked the Condorok one. At least that one's fucking easier to handle. No, my luck though, those fucking birds would. Oh, they're there. There's some. And still no fucking colors dropped. How is that even fucking possible? Oh, there they are! I got more than enough. Now, why was it not registering that? Oh man, that is a major glitch, dude. That's kind of a fucking problem. I don't want that. I've got 40, I only need 5. You know, like, I was picking shit up and it never said anything about pigments. Normally it, like, makes, like, a chime sound. It's like, bing, bing, bing. I just want to fucking get, I want to get this thing done. I want to come back to Earth and fucking just do this mission and then move on with my life. Yeah, it shows me what I picked up, but it didn't say anything about that fucking pink being picked up, which is weird as hell. Oh, God. All the way. Doot. Rosanna, yeah. Meet you all the way. Benedict. People are going to be crazy butthurt. I kicked almost everybody out. Just so I could get it down and back down to fucking 10 people. So that I could get massive reduction on resources to do these fucking things. Like, I still gotta do, the HEMA is, I still need like 2,800 fucking mutagen samples, but it was at like 15,000. I'm like, fuck that. That's gonna take way too long. So I just kicked everybody out. I'm like, fuck this. Not until I get everything back up and running. Once I get everything back up, once I get all that shit straightened out, why does it say volt 330? Alright, so the pussy pink one will be done in a day and a half. So what I really need to do is I really need to go do fucking mobile. I need to go do defense, derelict defense, and just crush out this, because this is all that's left, and that's 2,000 fucking mutagen cells. I can get roughly about 100 to 200 per run, so that's gonna take me 20 runs in order to fucking do this. That's just fucking a lot. That's a lot. Meet you all the way. Ba-da-da. But I need bodies. I need a couple of bodies. Meet you all the way. Alright, so that's what I wanna do. Nice. So I need to find out, when is it going to be fucking nighttime on planet Earth here? Meet you all the way, doo-doo-doo, Rosanna, yeah, meet you all the way, doo-doo-doo. Earth day night cycle. See this day-night cycle. 23 minutes until nighttime. Alright, 23 minutes. We can handle 23 minutes. Alright, so let's go do a derelict defense mission. Let's see if there's anybody hosting. Going to 40. I'll probably switch to Nova. Really should use Necros though. Forty's easy peasy, man. Let me just make sure it's speed, but it might be Slova. Sometimes I fuck around with her and screw up and put the wrong fucking one on. I know it's Slova.
There's a time mission alert available. Check navigation.
Apparently, we got a rando. See what we got. We got Xcal, Revenant, Nova, and Frost. Ooh, we don't have anybody to drop additional loot. That sucks. If I'd known that, I would switch to the Hydroid. But that's alright. Yeah, I saw that. He realistically, he's right there. Arshron's right there.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
I'm gonna have a fucking shit ton of nanospores after this, that's for sure. Oops.
Is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
I like how you like when I say when I said 40, you're like, oh shit, that's a long time. We're already through the first five. Speed, but what it does is it brings all the enemies to you like at a really fast rate. And then if you're using, and then since they already have molecular prime stuck to them, all you gotta do is pretty much just hit them once, and then that's it. They just explode.
That was a close one.
So if you're using somebody with like Revenant, like his fucking ability, or Necros, if you use his army, they just fucking hack things down like super quick. Whenever you get into these situations, it's always a race to, like, who can get the most kills. Look at it, he's just using Revenant and just fucking slicing dudes down.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
We're already fucking wave 10.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I forgot I left that mask on. My dude looks stupid as fuck.
Choose to leave now or continue
fighting. Ooh, Alan V. Mutilus cords. I'll take those, dude. I'll take those.
Keep fighting. Opportunity to extract will appear soon.
We'll go as long as we can hold it down. We got no globe. There we go. What the fuck was that of the Hemi? Holy shit.
action is ready. Unless you can handle more.
Fucking former blueprint. I'll take that.
Continue to defend.
For your bravery. I'll take a former blueprint. I think I have like 500 fucking Orican cells. Say plague crippeth one of the crit weights and the handle. I told you this thing is no joke. Wanting to get advanced console update builds. skipping ahead of rings for crap.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery. Oops.
I can't call on them yet. $100,000 damage. Ah, 14 seconds. These enemies are getting up there. They're already at level 80. Gee, I'm about to say that. Well, you don't have to. I don't get a lot of views for fucking Warframe anymore. I used to. I don't know. So it's one of those things you just gotta kind of take it in stride. Nah, that's fine, man. Like I said, man, you don't gotta stay. It's if you gotta go, get it. If you wanna go do something else, man, I completely understand. Trust me. I know that these Warframe streams can be a little bit boring, me just fucking flying around chopping shit up and fucking parkouring all over the place. What's up, legends? It's bugging out. Looks like it's fine to me. Looks fine to me, dude. Sure it's not your fucking YouTube again? Like the software is about to do something bad. I don't know, I have no drop frames. I'm at 60 frames per second. About 5,000 kbps upload speeds. I've got no errors. I don't know. I wonder if it's weird. I've got no errors in OBS. I don't even have any internet, like zero drop packets. Zero drop frames. No lag frames. No.
Reinforcements available.
It could just be the map.
Choose to leave now or continue fighting. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
I wonder if it's just having trouble rendering. It could be something. I know Twitch has been having massive problems, but YouTube normally, if it starts going wacky, it's because I have either a bad, like, the connection, it's just not getting enough information. Or it's normally YouTube, just in general. What's up, Dark? Yeah, I know. I see you. The enemies are getting up there. Course. What's your opinion on the new frame? Oh, you sub, thanks for the sub, Legends. I like Revenant, he's pretty cool. I mean, I'm glad that they reworked some of his kit, because apparently his kit was really bad. I'm more interested in getting the Neja rework, because that looks legit. Like that looks like a great rework. Ancient. Toxic ancient. Where the fuck are you, dude? There you are. Oh yeah, the fourth ability, well that's pretty much his bread and butter, but if you play it right, you mash his one, you get a bunch of those little dudes taking over, hit your two,
so that when whenever any enemy hits you, and then you fucking mash your three to fucking slide through them, get massive shield and health rebuff. That's not bad.
Continue fighting. Keep fighting.
I mean, every frame has their fourth. Some of their fourths are. There are frames out there that like really only have a four. Like, Mesa, her four is fucking OP as fuck. Nova, like depending on how you build her, her four is fucking go. I mean, like the portal. Like, come on, man. Like, who the fuck's gonna use a fucking portal? Nobody's using a portal. Frost, his four is fucking. I mean, he's got 3-2. His 3 is pretty good. But if you're going to do fucking massive amounts of damage, you're using his 4. So, I mean, there are our frame. The fourth ability is pretty much OP for most of the frames. I mean, Oberon's 4 is pretty fucking strong. Oh yeah, I hear ya. I like to screw around with stuff. I made an Umbral Korra. I'm not a big Korra fan, but she's fucking unstoppable with an Umbral build. I made an Umbral Anorus, Anarus, and he's fucking unstoppable. He can't die. Oops. And the fact that I've got a dagger with covert lethality, and I got a custom Zaw with might on it, Exodia might for lifesteal. He just tears it up. He's got over 8,000 health with basically ultimate regen. Because Exodia Might gives you 30% of your health back on any finisher kill. And Covert Lethality gives you 100% finisher kill with it because it's a dagger. So you just cast as one. You just cast as one, and then you just start going to town and fucking just start hacking dudes up. It's nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Hi, Steph. We see you. I've got a fucking 503 multiplier running right now. Yo, that's crazy. These enemies have to be like into the hundreds. Ooh, they're pretty close. Shit.
Extraction is ready.
Another form of blueprint? Fuck yeah, dude. We got two former blueprints, two Mutalist Alad V fucking nav cords. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I just feel like Core's abilities make her great for almost every time. Yeah, she's pretty good for most missions. I mean, she's slightly better than... a few of the other frames. As far as, like, crowd control is concerned, her whip is pretty nasty, though. I do like that. The whip is pretty nasty. And I'm glad that they reworked Entrapment or Entangle, because that originally was bad. That was really bad. It was so bad. It literally didn't work. I think I got over 200 and something. What do you get? I got 204. So... how long were we in there for? Doesn't say. Doesn't give me time. We're in there for quite a bit. I got a I got like fucking 100,000 or so. Fucking 20, 30, that's 60. And I got almost 100,000 fucking. Yeah, they don't drop mutagen samples, man. Like, they're real stingy with dropping mutagen samples. My piranha? I'll show you. Got two. One out of three, sorry. So this is my status build. Gives me blast corrosive. Not quite 100%, but I've got a ribbon on it. Increased damage with heat damage. And my crit build is just under 70% with 4.6 times crit multiplier. Focusing on heat and corrosive plus the standard garbage. And then in my ribbon mod straight up is... basically just designed for slash. What's up, Marty? Yeah, I got this a long time ago when I was first fucking... I was like the only person that was using the fucking piranha. Like, nobody used this fucking thing. I'm like, man, this thing rocks. This thing kicks ass. I'm like, I love this gun. And then this one here, I just made just straight up just nasty. Like, almost over 8,000 slash damage.
6,500 and change in radiation damage. This thing just absolutely melts your face off. Yeah, but Marty, you're, if you need to change your, you can only change your URL, like, once every couple of months. So, why, what are you trying to do? You're trying to change, what are you trying to change on it? They go dump those mutagen samples in there. Is it nighttime on the plains? I gotta do that stupid ass mission. Oh, I forgot to show you the Plague Crypteth build. Josh. Then when I get back. Still gonna fucking... It would take me 10 runs like that to basically get rid of to knock that thing out. If we had four guys, there, that would have been, we would have gotten a lot more mutagen samples. But we lost a guy at wave 15 and that just fucking killed it. He's like, I gotta go. I gotta go fucking jerk off. Oopsie. So that's the Plague Bokwin handle. The Plague Crypteth and the Varget Ja 2 weight. Which I believe is the one that has increased crit chance at the sacrifice of speed. I think. Let me check. Yeah, increases speed and crit chance, the cost of damage and status chance. Well, I don't need status chance. I just need, I want speed and crit chance. So crit chance is what you want. So these two pieces here. I gotta go fucking farm more Cetus Wisps. Even though I have all my amps built, I don't need to build it anymore. Oh, she comes with the funnies. All my standing, it's gone. Oh. This though, this is boss. You just can't fuck with this. This is just straight nasty. Yeah, this is my Umbral build for Nidus. 1,027 armor, 1,605 health, and this just absolutely mashes. Strength, duration, efficiency, range, not so much. Nighty night. I gotta get my fucking cat out. This is insane. You've gotta see this. This is stupid. You ready for this? All right, so this is my Umbral build for Anarus, right? So just so you can see, 8,000 health, 750 shield. Basically it's just geared through using just strength, nothing else, no other miscellaneous, like no more skill power buffs. It's basically just power, no range, no efficiency, no duration, just basics, blah blah blah. It's all geared to just building health and armor for him, right? So he's basically indestructible. We already discussed this yesterday, Josh, because I'm using Pharaoh's Blade, which is a custom Zaw, with Covert Lethality and Exodia Might. All this thing does is just constantly give me health. That's all it does. But then it gets even better. You know, the fucking cat, I hate the fucking cats. I hate the Kavats. I can't stand them. Look at this fucking monster. 13,568 health. That cat is indestructible. It cannot be killed. I have tried. That cat cannot die. It has an 83.3% crit chance. That thing just shreds enemies in half. With a 6x multiplier at 344, this thing just destroys enemies. This fucking cat is insane. How much time do I got? I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take this cat out. I should go to the simulacrum and fucking just let the cat just go fucking nuts on like 155 level enemies. All right, let's go do a mission real quick. Let's see what's available. There's gotta be something. Perfect. Look at this. Axie mission defense. Let's go. I don't give a fuck what we're opening. Let's open up something. Okay, let's see. What's this? Why are you yelling, Josh? I hear you. I got it. I'm only gonna do a couple runs in here. Maybe we'll get lucky, get a couple of vaulted relics while we're in here. I got you 11 minutes. I got you. Calm your tits. Calm your motherfucking tits. Lifesteal. Look at that. Did you see that cat? Just fucking shredded that guy. I'm just gonna stand here on my cat though, or...
That was a close one.
The fuck is my cat? I don't know. There she is.
Thank you.
Damn it, he got fucking gobbled up.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
I haven't even taken any damage to my armor. Look at my scarab armor. Yo, I bet if somebody actually hit me with that laser, it probably wouldn't do anything. Lifesteal. I don't even know where my fucking cat is. Oh, there he is. You having fun? Go get him. It's alright, Legends. Hopefully we'll see you again soon, man. Be good. Stay out of trouble. You're welcome anytime, my friend. Or if you want to play or you got some questions, just holla at your boy. Ooh. Pretty sure everybody's gonna pick that one. Just going out on a limb. Ooh, this guy's trying to get himself some limbo. How much time before the next, for a day cycle? My cat fucking killed that guy before I can even fucking... Come on, dude. You gotta at least give me a chance. You gotta give me a chance. I'm not taking any hits to my health, so I'm not even getting my energy recharged because of rage.
That's so nasty. Yo. Those dagger kill animations are just so... I just chopped that dude's foot off. That's pretty nasty. That's pretty fucking gross. The sound's just disgusting. You guys probably can't hear it, but when he does a finisher with this thing, it just sounds gross. Warren Gate flawless, finally? Fuck, dude. I've already done that one. It's easier to do it by yourself than as a group. Till daytime or nighttime? Today or nighttime? I thought you said it was nighttime. Oh, well, I wasn't getting there. I wasn't gonna do it in fucking 2 minutes. What the fuck am I gonna do with all this argon crystal? I've got so much shit.
That was gross.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I'm out. Fuck it. I'll go again. Hey, you realize all you can do is just drop down, right?
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Change my mind, it's boring. What's boring?
You open the rack, finish reaching, and we'll take a look inside.
Whoa. That was weird.
Yes, it is. It is for another 2 weeks.
I love Next Prime.
Fucking cat. Thank you. Saren.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Ugh.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Ugh. If you're on defense, orbs aren't gonna do shit. There's no orbs in any defense missions. Yeah, I mean, you use Octavia too, if you have Octavia. Octavia's really good at fucking just nuking an entire room. Huh? I don't even know what the fuck that means. What's the day-night cycle? How much time? Just turn to morning. I don't know, he's a weird dude. He is a weird motherfucker. We need to farm some of the upper tier stuff. Yes, I have the clock up. What I don't understand is, so the nighttime is 45 minutes, right? But the daytime is almost twice that. Why is that?
A new alert has begun. It marked on navigation.
You'd think that they'd be equally the same. Well, Josh, let me show you Octavia. I do have an Umbra build for her, but I haven't put it into play yet.
They're both gonna get you killed, so it doesn't matter.
Transference still holding.
Tenno.
You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Apparently, it's just me now.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Ballistics and archaic weapons. Crude and dangerous. Just like the Grineer.
What's up, Wicked? G3! I downed that dude in one shot. What? There's another one down. Yo, I just fucking shredded those. There's the other one. There he is. Do 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 do. That's too funny. They're just shooting and killing themselves.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take it inside.
I think I've only fired my gun twice. Oh, three times? Oh, ha! Any void mission, Josh. I always say do Mithra and Mott. Those are the two easiest ones that guarantee you to get fucking to get relics. Fired my gun three or four times in this mission, and I have the most kills without even using a gun. That's insane. What do you think my kill count's at now?
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery. relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Wow, what a fucking shitty draw those were. How much time we got before daytime breaks? There's a lot of time. I might 49 minutes, motherfucker. I might just. I might just end here. It's like 1:30. It's a little bit earlier than I normally end. But I'll be back in the morning, actually. I'm thinking about hopping on in the morning to do a daytime stream. So, like, 9 o'clock maybe, when I'll grab some coffee. Start a nice little daytime stream. Like a variety. I really want to do that, get this mission out of the way, but I can't do it until... Can't do it until daybreak. So... We'll come back in a couple hours, and probably do a little revision or H1Z1 and some Warframe. That's what we're probably gonna do. So that's what we're gonna do. We got a slow turnout tonight, so I'm not gonna. We got like another hour before daytime flips over on Earth. That is a long time. So I will just pull the plug here. And we will be back in a few hours. So peace out, bitches. I'll see you guys later.